Normally I'd come here via a different entrance, but they've had it blocked off, that other entrance. I'm wondering whether the footbridge that goes across the train tracks we got here on the right, maybe there's a problem with it, and to stop people from trying to, well, yeah, to stop people from wasting their time, they blocked off that. I don't know. We'll see. I know this isn't much to see right now, but hello. Looks like that's going to be kind of dark. I see something here. Well, come on. Oh, there. Not used to seeing it with a tide in so much. The fence strobe effect. Which way? I think I'll go to the left. Hello.
Morning.
Beautiful morning.
It is. It's like the boat's
dinghy
got away.
Ah.
There's a sailboat right here.
Yeah. Huh. Yeah, this section reminds me a little of Point Defiance. Yeah, I hadn't been to this section of it before, so this is cool. This is really nice looking. Just want to look this way for a moment. That probably leads to the paved trail. Yeah, it leads to the paved section. Well, because of the tide, I may not get much footage of the actual beach, but this has been nice. All right. Yeah, this really gives me just the surroundings give me that same feeling of the Point Defiance Trail. I'm glad there's something that can replace that for me. If you don't know, the 5 mile drive at Point Defiance is no longer accessible to cars because there was some problem with land erosion and they didn't want to chance anything, so. Huh. Oh. Second I thought they was just gonna, I was gonna have to go around, but well, I guess all in all, I still have to go around, but oh, okay, we got to go back to the main. Oh, we're already here. All right. Well, that was fast. Yeah, I don't think there'll be much beach access. But let's look anyway. Well, I mean, there's a little bit of access, not much, but something tells me I'm gonna have to turn around. Well, let's see. Well, maybe not. All right. Narrows Bridge, jizz. Well, she went right in.
I know.
Well, that's about it here for the beach. Normally I'd be able to walk along this for a ways, but not today. Someone went through and covered up the tags with shapes, you know, so with an outline. It's all right. Well, it looks like I don't see anything blocking off this footbridge. I mean, it was a car bridge at one time, but no, I'm not walking up that shortcut right there. I'm trying to think if there'd be much of a point in me even going this way. And the worst thing is I try to turn around. Ooh, how terrible. Oh, well, they've got it, well, that explains, that tells me all I need to know there. They've got it blocked off there on the end, so, yeah. Hey, have a good day. I'm gonna look at something. Alright, so yes, that still was the right way. I mean, they've got that there, but it's for vehicles, to my knowledge. But we'll see if they tell me that I can't go that way. Is this? Oh, okay, thank you.
Someplace over here.
Oh, okay, thank you.
Or you can go under there, too.
Either way. Hey, have a great day. What's that? I'm gonna look anyway. It says trail closed, but no, it's trail non-existent is more like it. So old that has no meaning. Looking at this going, well, hey, we'll see. There should have been some trail branching off to the right at some point that I can go down. Maybe I just need to go down far enough. I think we've got it coming up here. Crunch, crunch, crunch. Not the prettiest of trails, but I'm gonna look at this. Yeah, another spot I haven't been to here, so. Let's have a look, shall we? That's not traversable. Well, okay. Just a little dead end trail. Yeah, okay, we can go back to the main. Which way? I'll go this way. The streets have no name in my head. Thank you. Well, I guess that about wraps it up. Thanks for watching.